This is Speak It Right. Today we'd like to consider the sentence. He disrespected me in front of my boss. This sentence is incorrect. The expression "in front of" is normally used to indicate a location, usually permanent or stationary. Example, he is standing in front of the house. The correct form of the sentence is, he disrespected me in the presence of my boss. We do not use "in front of" when talking about human beings.